This morning, Kyiv punitive forces resumed shelling of Donetsk. Mortars and multiple missile launcher systems are shelling from the village Pisky and the airport positions. The People's Army forces also respond with artillery fire. Hacker group Cyber Berkut cracked the database of Dnipropetrovsk Regional Department of the Military Service. There are dozens of documents providing the demoralization of the Ukrainian troops and the huge losses in manpower and equipment. The shelling of the Styrol plant, one of the largest chemical enterprises in Ukraine, which is located in Gorlovka, can turn into an environmental disaster. It was stated by the press secretary of the concern, Pavel Brykov. The President of Russia, Vladimir Putin, and the Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev will hold a meeting with members of Crimean Parliament and government on August 14 at the resort in Yalta, the Crimea. It is assumed that most of the presentations will be dedicated to the Crimea and the current political situation in Russia.